Yeah, there's one more flap.
This needs to be disconnected.
One.
So this is the two solenoid, intake and exhaust. Okay, go ahead. The intake is a brown, is a gray one.
So how do you take it out? Oh, just a scoop, number 10?
And there's one number 10 right there.
That's it?
Oops! And they're side by side, old and new. And that's the part number. Now you just put the new one in. Just oil the edges and oil the little O-ring here. That's how it looks inside the hole. Quite disgusting, I guess. Just don't over tighten it because it's aluminum, it might crack. That's it. Plug it back in and put the airbox back. And you're done. So now all you have to do is reset your computer and hope for the best.
Again?